So what is a buck converter? A buck converter is a device that takes an input voltage and drops it to a lower output voltage. In this example, we have 12 volts coming in and 5 volts going out. These are both LM2596s. This one has a built-in display. So if we switch to the input, we can see that this one is taking 24 volts in and putting 12 volts out. This one is taking 12 volts in and putting 5 volts out. A buck converter is always going to work towards delivering a constant output voltage. So we can take this input voltage and turn it up, and you can see the output voltage of our second buck converter stays at 5 volts, even though that its input voltage is going up. Let's take it up to 20 volts. And again, 20 volts in, 5 volts out. We should be able to take this all the way down to somewhere around 6.5 to 7 volts. So right around 7.5 volts, we start seeing a drop. So what happens when the input voltage of a buck regulator goes up and down? Its output voltage stays the same within limits.